Hey guys, welcome back to Papa Louder, and welcome back to Café Enchanté. We are still in Medio, and we are discussing whether or not we should go back to the cafe after that whole yeeting off a waterfall thing, or if we should continue forward. So let's get into it.
危険な目に遭わせた身としては反論でき、あなたが望むのならばすぐにでも引き返すが。
They all seemed to wait for my word, as I was seen as the victim in all that happened. No one spoke. I was silent. Being the new owner of the cafe doesn't mean I need to visit my patrons' worlds. And yet, I'm sorry. I was apologizing, but it wasn't for what had happened. I want to stay a little longer.
それまたどうして?
Well, if I leave right now, the trip will end with me thinking that Connus' homeworld is scary, and I just don't want that. Also, the reason I had that experience was because I was alone. If everyone else stayed with me, I'm sure my impression of the place would change.
Lindo, 君が彼女と同じ感性を持つ人間だっていうのなら、友人の故郷を悪い思い出だけで埋めたくないって彼女の気持ちは理解できるんじゃない?
それは…
それに…危険だったと言ってもやや高所から落下しただけだ。
Just downplay everything that she experienced.
いや、それだけではないが。
また先のような強制隔離では致し方ないのかもしれませんが、こうして我々が揃っている以上、彼女に危険が及ぶという事態は想定しづらいものだと判断します。
いや。
ま、つまり箱入りが言いてえのは。俺たちが全員揃ってりゃ危険もクソもねえだろって話だ。カネス、お前だってそうだろ。自分がそばにいるなら同じような目には合わせねえだろ。
ああ、当然だ。我がそばにいる限りは必ず守りきると保証しよう。
カネス looks right at me as he speaks. カネス、thank you。
こちらこそ、我が故郷を理解しようとしてくれて礼を言う。あなたが望むのならば引き続きこの世界を案内するとしよう。
Connus bows his head deeply in respect, with his whole body leaning forward, putting his hand to his chest and giving his pledge. He was the perfect image of a loyal knight. There's the gate. Eventually, Mr. Rindo was also persuaded to come along as well.So we would continue our journey in Medio. But we would need to first choose a meeting place just in case we got separated again. We walked to Medio's gate, which I missed earlier since I was separated from the group. If our group gets split up again, I just need to come back to this spot. Knowing that makes me rest easy. Wow, there really is a gate here. It looked like a painting, seeing the gate standing in the woods. I wasn't sure, but...It almost looks exactly like the one in Enchanté. Actually, it looks exactly like it.
Kaerum にあるのも全く同じデザインですね。
ベスティアもだな。
I see. These gates connect us to other worlds. I understand how amazing they are now, having gone through one myself. It's still a mystery what they really were. What I do know, however, is that they are very rare.Such that only one exists in every alternate world. The gates of the worlds where the regulars come through all connect to Enchanté. Yet the gates in other worlds connect to places other than the human worlds, or so reports say from GPM. why there are several in the human world and yet only one in each alternate world. Also, why these gates in particular are fixed to only go to the human world. Investigations on this are inconclusive. The gates seem to be unknown to non-humans aside from Azir and the group, because of this, other non-humans haven't used them. As I was contemplating these curious things, running through the reasonings I've overheard.
では、ここを起点とし、進むとしよう。
Ooh! After deeming this the meeting spot, we set off. With Kanas leading the way, we entered the forest once again. Wow, this area is so different from where I was. The spot I was in seemed much more level.
へえ。ってことはやっぱり、俺たちとはかなり離れた場所に放り出されたんだね。
道理で、琴音を探知するのに時間がかかったわけです。
みんな。足元に気をつけてくれ。この辺りは道が細い。
Watching my steps after his warning, the eerie sound of wind getting sucked into the valley below batted at my ears. I'll be careful.
ま、仮に落ちても、3回に1回は助けてやるよ。
Wow! I hope you'll save me the other two times too, please! I'm sure that if I fall even once, I'll be headed straight into the afterlife, though.
ああ、林道の場合は追加で有料な。
僕だけ冷遇しすぎじゃない
I took a moment during our playful chatter to look at the scenery above me. Flower petals were dancing in the wind, seemingly full of life, grazing the branches. Wow, if it wasn't so dangerous, Medea would be such a serene and gorgeous place.As I was lost in thought, Kana stops.
ちょうどいい時間だな。そのまま見ているといい。面白い光景が見られるぞ。
Interesting? Something odd began to happen around me.
Oh god. What's happening?
The seasons were changing instantly.I was speechless as the trees around me began changing colors one after the other.
Oh, すごいすごい。
葉が一斉に変化を。これはどのような仕組みで？
Why do I feel like we're on like a like we're like in the middle of like a tour group or something?
このメディオと人間界では、時の流れがいささか異なっている。春夏秋冬といえばわかるか。メディオという世界は。朝につぼみが開き、昼には葉がより青く染まり、夕方に紅葉を迎え、夜の冬景色に散っていく。
That's interesting.
なるほど。人間界の一年をわずか一日で繰り返してるってことかな。
That'd be awkward if that was true, because then you'd come back and be like, oh, I'm like 50.
では、夏の流星が見て取れる今は昼に近い時間というわけですね。
Oh wow! The fairies were evidence enough that this place was completely abnormal, but time flows here in a way that makes an entire year pass by in the matter of a day. Fairies lived among the twisting branches and the trunk at the center. This feeling of wonder keeps sinking in as I walk. The fact that this world is one that doesn't follow the conventions of my own.
メディオを満喫しているようで、何より。あなたが客人を連れてくるとは正直驚いていますよ。カヌス・エスパーだ。
Who this?
I hear the sounds of leaves being crushed. Standing there was a figure with androgynous features who didn't seem to belong to either gender. However, their beauty was...
Oh, hello! Completely ruined by the expression showed.
They seemed ready to express how disgusted they were feeling.
ようこそいらっしゃいました。見知らぬ世界からのお客人。
Why are you so disgusted?
僕は妖精女王に仕える最小のベンニア。あなた方の来訪を歓迎します。
おい、あいつ今舌打ちしたぞ。
Ignis!
歓迎だそうです。どうやらこの方は 私たちに友好的なようですね。
Oh, God.
いやいや、絶対違うから。こんなに嫌そうな歓迎します。僕聞いたことないよ。
いや。
いいえ、そんなことはありません。歓迎します。しますとも、表面上は。たとえあなた方がどう見てもうさんくさい色物の集団であろうと。
Bitch! What the heck?Damn, I really like their clothes though. Look at the butterfly on the leg, and then you got the big old flower on the top.
女王陛下の命令である以上、しっかりと歓迎いたしますよ。
Maybe they're racist too. Maybe that's the reason why.
絶対嘘じゃん。面白いな、この子。
It was an impressive scene. Everyone looked like they were at a loss of what to do.It was Connus who finally spoke out to them.
Benia, 女王の命令とは?
A fairy.
そのままの意味ですよ。女王陛下が異世界からの客人に会いたいと大変血迷ったことを言っておられるので、僕がここに来た次第です。
The queen probably wants to meet us because she's interested in what we have to say, like...They're from the same world, and I was sure they knew one another. Venia's shoulders droop as Connus asks his questions. Her Majesty, the Queen. That's right. Those fairies from the waterfall also mentioned something about the Queen. So would you say that Medio is under the rule of a monarchy?
Oh.この妖精界メディオは妖精女王と呼ばれる者が全ての妖精を束ねているのだ。
つまりその女王様から直々のお誘いってこと?
だからそう言っているでしょう。言語の理解力か頭の中身に致命的な問題でもあるのですか?
All right, listen, I don't really like Daddy-O either, but then you're a little rude. Like...
なんだろう。ものすごく心が痛いな。
Right. Yeah. They speak with elegance, but what they actually say is horrible.
ということで、まことに勝手ながら、僕についてきていただけますか?
Everyone turns their gaze toward me. I know they want me to make a decision, but what should I do? So, since we're going for Ignis, I'm going to say don't follow. I'm assuming that if you were going for Connus, you'd want to follow them.But I'm gonna be like, fuck you, bitch, rude ass. I really don't know. My experience with those fairies was awful. They invited me along in the same way, and most of all. Venia isn't exactly making it subtle that they want us to decline. I'm the timid coward, Kotone Awaki.I just didn't have the courage to just say yes, I want to go, especially with the looks that were being given to me. I'm really am honored by the invitation, but we have business to attend to. Please allow us to visit at another time. As I replied ever so timidly, Venia's shoulders seemed to perk right up.
素晴らしい。素晴らしい英断です。僕個人としては理想の回答だ。どうやらあなたは…どこぞの黒騎士とは違い、空気を読めるお方のようですね。
Oof. Although the words spoken still had some thorns to them, I sensed a satisfied look on Venia.
おや、なんだか君の反応をものすごくお気に召したみたいだね。
つまりどうあっても俺たちを連れてくのがめんどくせえんだろ。
なので。僕的にはぜひそのままお帰りくださいと賛成したいところ。
Venia suddenly begins to speak with an honest sadness.
残念ながら、心から残念ながら。
What?
そういうわけにはいかないのです。女王陛下から命令されている以上、あなたたちを連れて行くほか、僕には選択権がないのですよ。
Oh, so we have to go see her anyway.
ですので。繰り返すようですが、案内をしますので誠に勝手ながら、僕についてきていただけますか。
In the end, totally drained of all happiness, Venia begins walking away listlessly. Whatever. Phineas showed us the way, but I could really tell that they detested doing it. In any case, following Vinia's lead, we proceed further into the woods. The temperature had dropped suddenly. Medea was tinted in a crimson sunset hue. As the sun continued to set, we traversed steep slopes and crawled over wooden walls, barely getting by after the others continued to help me. Wow! Vinia finally stops.
Sate.
つきましたよ。たく、やっとかよ。<笑>現状までに歩いた距離などを試算すると、かなりの高層階と見ましたが、メリオの建築技術は独特なのですね。森の散策っていうより山登りって感じだったね。明日筋肉痛じゃないといいな。本当、ここまでだいぶ歩かされたね。琴音。
Okay, I think. Though my legs feel like sticks right now. Taking Mazir's hand to support myself, I took a second to manage my breathing.
こう言ったらなんだけど、僕たちを連れて行くのが嫌すぎて、諦めるのを待ってるのかと思ったよ。
Wow.
失礼な。ここ妖精界メディオには、当然ながら、妖精でなければ本来通れない場所が多くあるのです。それをあなたたちの都合に合わせて誘導して差し上げたのですから、むしろ感謝していただきたい。
Now that I finally caught my breath, I took a look around where we were. There, I couldn't quite tell what this place was we were in inside the fairy world.The space we entered seemed like there was just a large hole gouged out especially for it. It was strange. It was a strange place, with large flowers blinking with light strewn about. The scenery outside should look like fall, if I remember correctly, but the space alone looked like spring. So I was looking around.
Kotone, 女王に紹介しよう。こちらへ。
With Connus pulling my hand, we proceed to the center of the open space. And there...
Oh? Sonata tachi ga kyakujin ka e?
She's so small. In a gentle, wafting breeze... Made with this girl's smile, it felt like the air surrounding us became infinitely sweet. It was like a throne of flowers.
妖精女王、ティターニアよ。彼女がアンシャンテのマスター、アワキコトネだ。
In these gorgeous surroundings was enthroned a small queen, much smaller than what I had imagined.
よう来たな。
Oh, she is so
small. わしの名はティターニア。この妖精界メディオにて女王を務めておる。
Look at that. So small.
あえて嬉しく思うぞ。アンシャンテのマスターよ。
The little girl laughs cutely in a snicker. She looked as young as a child in grade school.
ご挨拶を。
It's nice to meet you. Connus always takes good care of me in Enchante. I'm Kotone Awaki. I had no idea how to greet her properly. Not only were we in an alternate world, but I was in front of royalty too. I pitched forward as far as I could, bowing deeply for an eternity.
お世話されておるのか。それはまた面白い話を聞いた。の、カヌス。
いや、決してそういうわけでは。
なんじゃなんじゃ、ずいぶんとよそよそしいの、カヌスや。客人の前だからと格好をつけとるのか。
Notice that Titania and Vinia both have giant flowers. I mean, Titania has two giant flowers. So then why does Connus not get any flowers? He should have a huge flower, you know? And like, they have heads. Why doesn't Connus have a head? All right. I raise my head and assume that Connus is being teased in this conversation. He doesn't seem pleased about that.
後ろの者たちも、カヌスより話には聞いておるぞ。みな個性豊かな客人たちなのだとな。
少々 豊かすぎる気もしますがね。
I kind of love Veneer.
魔王に打天使、魔獣に中年。
That's so mean to me, though. まとまりのない者たちです。
あれ、待って。今僕の略称だけおかしかったよね。
Can we make this the thumbnail? I'm gonna sneak this picture into the thumbnail photo. It's so good. Mr. Rindo's comment was ignored by Veneer. As Mazir stood next to me, he asked Titania a question.
それで、女王様は俺たちのことをいろいろご存知みたいだけど、ここに俺たちを呼びつけた理由は、インギンブレイで面白いそこの子からは特に理由とか聞いてないんでね。
Mazir, she's a queen. You should speak more politely to her.
ねえ、そこ気にする?というか忘れてるかもだけど、一応俺も王様だからね。
Oh shit, yeah, he's totally right. They're like literally just an ambassador meeting right here. Watching me in my panic scolding Mazir, the Queen Titania snickers in a laugh that sounded like a ringing bell.
いやいや。自然な口調で構わぬよ。異世界のものに権力も何もあるまい。
I really like her sleeves. Look at how pretty they are. They're like little stars and stuff.
では質問に答えるとしよう。来てもらったのは他でもない。少し話をしてみたいと思ったのじゃ。
話ですか？我々と？
さようじゃ。あのカヌス・エスパーダが友人と呼ぶ面々がこの世界に来たとなれば、挨拶の一つもしたくなるのは当然の流れじゃろ。
Titania quickly glances at Conus. However, Conus just continues to watch over us, not responding in any way.
まあ、それを別としても、メディオはめったに客が来ないこともあり、来ればもてなすものと決まっているのです。好奇心旺盛な妖精たちにとって、異世界の話というのは最高の娯楽となりますから。
マジかよ。てめえの態度はもてなすって単語とは程遠いもんだった気がするんだが。
そんなバカな。僕としては誠心誠意のおもてなしをしましたが。
あれが精神誠意、戦慄だな。
ということでな、もし時間が許すのであれば、ぜひそなたたちの話を聞かせてほしい。
なるほど。それなら俺は特に反対する理由もないし、彼女がいいと言えば構わないよ。
I look toward everyone before speaking. Everyone either shrugs or looks away, uninterested, leaving it up to me. Glancing around at everyone, I open my mouth. All right. From Titania, how do I put it? Although her appearance was youthful, there was a sweetness she exuded. I didn't feel the tiniest bit of ill will towards us. Most of all, she was kind. She was just simply...kind. Even in this unpredictable world, I'd been able to hold a nice conversation with her. I felt she was simply just a good person who I'd like to get to know better. We can answer what we're able to, although it may not be much.
Oh, so か。ではしばし待っておくれ。宴の場を設けるとしようではないか。
Oh God. She must really want to talk with us.With a smile on her face, she nods, and everything around us begins to shake. Oh, what's going on? As if responding to Titania, several small branches grew out from the walls and floors. The innumerable branches twisted together, changing their shape. The area around the center of the room became adorned with new furniture, with a huge long table, and several chairs appearing around us.Wow, amazing.
これは興味深い力ですね。
私やミシェルが行使するものとはだいぶ異なるようですが。
そうであろうな。ティターニアは木の力を借りているだけに過ぎぬ。
And we're gonna stop here. This is wild. I have no idea what the hell we're doing here. Like, why are we meeting with the queen? What's going on? Like, there's just so many questions. I really like Vania. And I also really like how they made them, like, kind of like androgynous, like non-binary almost. I think that's pretty cool. So, I really like them. And Titania, I don't know how I feel. yet to be completely honest because it's like I mean I guess she's nice like but I don't know like what why did you want to meet us so badly and everything I don't know we'll see next episode we will have a banquet together and maybe we'll get to see some like new like fairy foods who knows